Yeah, I really don't want to sign an NDA.
That's the intro. Why is it lines in this one again?
It's like a creepy, just focusing. It's,
is it really?
Lines between the camera? There's not no lines between the camera.
I mean, stop it. Phone.
Babe, you wasting my storage.
Is it hot in here or is it just me? I'm so high in here from smoking on this weed. So
set my rolling positions on, baby. Now I'm back with a third video. As you can see by that thumbnail, as you can see by that title, you already know what we are doing today. I'm on my way to the nail salon. Excuse my edges is flying. I really was supposed to do them before I walked out the door. And that's what slipped my mind now that I'm looking at myself. But stay tuned for this video. I had to come back real quick. These are my nails before. It's 9:46. My appointment was at 9:45. And I'm about like 3 to 4 minutes away. But do it just be me, or when you like 3 to 4 minutes away from something, it's the longest, like it be the longest 3 to 4 minutes. And I look, I'm like, bitch, I had to text her like, I'm leaving this hair store right here. Like, I had to give you some nose rings. I haven't had no nose rings in about 3 days for this nostril. And I just wanted to change them. But the traffic out here, like everybody driving so slow. And it's so early. Don't you gotta be to work? Like, what is going on, Lukey's? But I'm gonna catch y'all when I get to the nail appointment, because right now I'm doing the lash. Oh, and I got me some lashes too. Here's the new nail. Y'all, I came home from the nail shop and took a nap. So I went up and I'm making spaghetti for me and my man, baked spaghetti. But I gotta wait for him to come back with the pot. And yeah, I don't really know what's going on today, but y'all definitely gonna be with me. So whatever goes on, y'all already know how my vlogs go. 9 times out of 10. They're not planned, which is so ghetto. I need to start planning accordingly for my videos so they can be like boom, boom, boom for y'all. And very much detail and content, all that. I need to fix my hair. I took a good old nap. But yeah. See y'all in a second. Y'all, I really look crazy in a beach. But guess what? I'm still with my man looking like this, and he still want me. And yeah, I can't really vlog where I'm at because I don't want the vlog in the back. In the biggity back. I want my low in the back. But I don't know where we going, y'all. I don't know where we going, what we doing. I'm just riding. Do anybody recognize this coat? What's up, everyone? This is girl, baby. I like with another video. Same video, same day. Just a second later, I told y'all I'd be right back. Yo, I'm really up here looking a mess trying to get content for y'all because I've been slacking like it back. It's like, nah, but I'll finish the spaghetti. The spaghetti. We went and we got us. Them kids doing too much. I got me some sweet frog. If y'all wanna know my sweet frog recipe, it's cake batter ice cream. cherries, granola, peanuts, and caramel. And today I added strawberries too. There you go. Never miss with the cake batter. Ice cream. But I gotta go to my dad's house in an hour and Reese twists his hair. So I guess I'm gonna have to show y'all the spaghetti and then get back to y'all when I go to my dad's house because it's day almost over with. And I just really hope y'all enjoying this video. It might be quick and short, but I really didn't know what to do today. And I wanted to pick the camera up for y'all. But yeah, your girl got her nails today. It's been like a month. I had to let my nails heal because I had nails for months and months and months. And I never let them breathe. They was getting too thin. They was hurting. Like, just me having nails on was just hurting. I didn't know why my fingers was hurting. But they was just hurting. So, I had to literally get my set taken off and let my nails breathe. But now I got a braider set so I can stitch. I'm ready to do some stitch braids. Y'all book with me. Book with me and put my acne right here with my hair page. Oh yeah, come sit in that chair. Bookie butt. But stay tuned for this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, so yeah, I'm gonna tell your daddy to tell their cats and their dogs to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Period. This is the spaghetti. And I'm putting my dad up soon. Please don't mind the mess. Hold on, I gotta focus. But please don't mind the mess. Okay. In the cup, my twin. Oh, hell no, babe. I know you're not about to bust your turn in this traffic. Y'all tell me if y'all see slush.
Your ass gonna drink it though. You gonna love it too.
Love slush in here.
It's good.
Straight syrup or whatever it is.
Syrup is crazy. That's not cool. Wait, don't turn it over.
Anyways. What's up, Rollies? It's your girl, Vaya, back with another video. I didn't introduce myself today. Today is Tuesday, April 23rd. Today is Tuesday, April 23rd. I think I'm gonna nail it yesterday. But my hair is a mess. My man leave me today. We at the mall. He went in to get my favorite hibachi. He calling me now. You look so good. Can they put you on a plate too? Can you flip the camera? It's look up, go up to the menu. Is that a number 5? Wait, what did the number 5 say? Make you stay still. Damn, what did I get? Yeah, babe. But with noodles, not rice. Thank you, Dad. But yeah, I'm here. I'm getting some hibachi. Bad bitch, 50 flow. y'all, me and him matched today. We both got on black shirts. with black shorts. I get on biker shorts. Yeah, see, look at them. And we look, I like to coordinate him when we go out, because I need to look like I belong to you, and you need to look like you belong to me. And I just think that's the cutest, like, when couples look like they go together or belong to each other. I just think it's the cutest. But yeah, I'm just trying to get some numbers in for y'all, because this vlog still don't consist of nothing. Just me needing to drop some content, period. But y'all, we got a vacation next month for his birthday. And make sure y'all stay tuned for the birthday vlog and stuff, because I'm going to do my little big one. My little 1-2-1-2. So yeah, make sure y'all stay tuned. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and if you're still watching, I love you so much. Period.
Going.
You not treating me like a princess.
And I am still not going. This shit good. Okay. Why is it the light? There you go. There you go.
Yeah, he's not treating me like a princess.
That's how I am.
No, you're not. Anybody recognize this tattoo?
Fuck.
Sorry. Well, bitch, say yeah, and I have to.
Oh, God.
I'm not playing. It's okay. They probably recognize it from back.
Don't play with it. Don't be the size. Still not a